During the incline dumbbell curl, only the forearm should move to complete the movement. The upper arm should remain in a hanging position. If you find that you cannot help but bring the upper arm forward, the weight is likely too heavy.